All right, welcome to Astrox. Second time playing it. I played for about more than three hours yesterday. Total noob, totally making mistakes, totally think I could only put one module in each upgrade. That's not true. Totally min-maxing now. Realized I didn't have to worry about husbanding the roids. Just gonna mine my brains out with max cargo and max engines and see where it gets me. I think it's like I'm probably just scratching the surface, but yeah, let's get going and have some fun. Going to enable the where is it? Camera focus, because I am having a little bit of trouble with the focus. I can't look at things, right? So I'm like, oh, I want to look at the pirate, or I want to look at the asteroid from far away, but I'm sure it's possible. But I'm going to try that and see what happens. So I am in, that's my current outpost where I'm putting all my stuff. I've got, right, I ran out of fuel. So let's see if I can dock. 1918, ooh, close. Yeah, if you run out of energy, you just come to a complete standstill. All right, garage. Pretty sure I refuel. Yep. Okay, so I've got two engines, and I've got three cargoes, and I've got a rare mining laser that doesn't use a lot of energy and mines like a Dickens, so it's pretty funny. Get rid of that. Keep all this stuff. But yeah, I don't need targeting, don't need shield, don't need capacitor, and I don't need fuel. And I was going to buy a fuel pod, right? Junk expansion, medium fuel cell. I was going to go elsewhere and buy a fuel thingy, so that is what I'm going to do. Did I mine already? Nope. So the best place to sell your stuff is at your starting location. It seems for me, for currently, I get way a little bit more. Like probably I'll get 12, but there's a mission here. And you don't accept it; you just complete them, which is really counterintuitive. But oh. Yeah, I guess it's a new day, so gotta start all over again. So I need to get 1,000, and it only pays 9,000, 10,000. Oh, adamant. Oh, okay. Oh, there's no. Oh. Okay. No. Okay. 100,000. Holy crap, Ola. So these don't train passively. You actually have to buy the levels, but it's only like, you know, it's tiny little bit, like 2%, 1.5, and 0.25%. Yeah, I'll pass on that for now. Have no idea about this. Now I want to go to the next system and, or the next system after that, and buy a, oh, I've already got it. Already bought it. Oh my god, that's hilarious. K. Okay. Now, let's unload here. Yep, good. So I need to... 1500? Sure, why not? Let's do it up. So basically, here, right drag, and then you just left click, and if you're on auto warping, you, once you approach the jump gate, you warp to the next system, and auto docking once you approach that, so you don't have to do the jump or, and all you have to do is prime it and just go for it, auto target, and it'll just destroy everything. Yeah, you don't even have to watch now. I did the autofocus. Now, I'm not seeing myself focus towards it, which is really odd. You know, you, for cinematic atmosphere, you think it would do it. And this is just aesthetics. There's no functionality to that. Just a background starscape. Yeah, this artifact thing is crazy. I was like, what the hell? So I don't need a capacitor. Because I would if I had 4 or 5 mining lasers to keep up with the speed of this thing, which is hilarious. Yeah, there's that. So yeah, I don't need it. I need hardly any fuel. But I go through fuel like crazy. How far is... No, that's too far away. So let's go back here. How much... whoop. Adamant. Ooh, close. But I want to go refuel. Look at that. 2-1, and now I'm going through capacitor. And I don't have a battery, but I'm going through capacitor. And I land, so that's okay. So let's see now. Jobs is... Astrox. Okay, so I need to go to Astrox now, not this station. So that's easy enough to do. Yeah, Astrox is my starting station. I'm sure it has procedural generated names. So I don't know. Maybe the corporations have the same names, right? But it seems common sense it would be always named Astrox Corporation. Your starting biome. There it is, Astrox, and probably get away with mining some stuff, so let's go over here. Wow, look at that. Alright, already running out of fuel. Oh, that's not too great, actually. I have light battery charge. I'll use that to get to station. Hopefully I won't... Yeah, see him. Yeah. Oh, look at the drain. Okay, let's get the hell back there. Alright, so... Yeah, I'll do it. Right on. Fine. So I could sell that. I've got 2,000. I could get 20,000. So I get 10,000 per. So this would be... There we go. And voila. Oh, cool. Alright, transport. I don't even have close to this. I might have that, but I doubt it. But, yeah, no. Alright. capacity. Let's see now. Yeah. So I'll splurge on these. Whoops, ran out of cashola. Unused skill points, 2. Yeah, might be able to get away with training this, that'd be fun, but I want to save up some cashola instead. Some stuff. Auto target. Woohoo, go for it. So I'll mine out these 4, come back, sell the ore, go to Lelty. No, 2 more. Damn, I'm gonna miss this next game. It's like, where's my artifact for mining? Because it would drain my energy, I'd be out of energy, and then I'd be out of fuel, so yeah, but the whole shebang, right? Yeah, I think I'll play Star Sector next. You go past a sun, you might get damaged, and there's gravity, so it's fun stuff. Alright. So, sell that. There we go. Heading on the dock. Next system, ignore that. Just making some food. Alright. And how much fuel do I got? Let's not test it. Get refueled, go out and mine some stuff. Head to the next system. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure that is it. Like, when I first looked at the galaxy, I figured, oh, that there's lots more to this universe, but no, that's the entirety of the universe, I think. Huh. Well, of course, you've got lots of options for universe creation, so yay. I was thinking of maybe draining the atomite and leaving the gradient, and or draining the gradient to about a sliver, then, you know, farming the gradient and hoping the atomite turns into gradient when it respawns, when I change system or something, but now I'm like, whatever, it's going to respawn anyways, go, go, go. And dock up. Consume energy. Awesome. Find check out the jobs just in case. Nope. Fine. Sell and sell. And out of here. Now then. Let's check out the outpost. Yeah, the speed is just freaking awesome. It's kind of funny, actually. It's like before I was like, okay, what kind of engine upgrade can I get to eke out a little bit more so maybe I can keep my speed always at 10? But then I was like, wait a minute, I can put 2 cargo expanders. Can I put 2 engines on? And I was like, yep, thanks. Medium fuel, I need a heavier fuel cell. Heavy shield, dual shield is sold here, so that'd be interesting. I'm gonna buy it here. Advanced targeting, deluxe, got 1, energized hull. I'm gonna go with the, probably the cargo when I get it, right? Don't I have... the ability to put... Yeah, space used. Maximum capacity, space used. I think I've got 5 slots, so... Yeah. Alright. Shipyard. Nope, don't need it. I don't need that anymore, so I'm gonna get rid of it. Oh, right, I can't sell it because it's an artifact, isn't it? Might be able to set a starting station, but meh, whatever, we're good. And raid. Now we go here.
Thanks for putting the stuff away, Colin.
first time into the next system. See how it goes. I wonder what ships are being sold.
Thank you.